I'm definitely more of a 300 motorcycle guy than a smaller CC.